chocolate covered pretzels dipped in butter.
I do remember that. Remember when your brother said that I look like a big toe?
And as a compliment,
hey! Remember when we used to spend time together instead of alleging to be collapsing from exhaustion or swamped with work or a small child's life depends on you? I mean,
I think we're doing pretty good despite those claims of ours.
Guys, we don't see each other. We don't even hang out anymore. We're barely ever together as a group.
Yeah, well, that's how it goes. I mean, that's life.
You act like you have no control over it.
Control over what?
Getting older. We don't. We die or we age. Two options.
Fighting is an option. Not the aging thing, but you can fight changing.
Oh, no, you can absolutely fight aging. And when?
What happened to us? Hey, what happened to us? We used to be a thing, like a moving unit.
Sorry, what are we talking about?
Bitch, drop the damn phone. Look at us. Look at this. What has happened here between us? There's nothing. Where's the chemistry? Where's the, like, it's my birthday and you're not even talking to me. I mean, can we just, like, focus a little bit and not just, like, run through the motions? I feel like we need to rebel against this generic death march that the rest of society stumbles down. Like, work, marry, kids, menopause, die. Are we kidding? Why am I the only one freaking out over this?
Maybe because it's your birthday?